So planets talk, either that or I've flopped. Right now they're gathering for some horrific event. I fear for my life. Hello, planets! What's this? Come on! For our newest competition! We really have to do this. What I mean is we have to celebrate when I see you a special. Well, I don't need a reminder. This time, the solar trophy will be rewarded to the planet that's closer to every other planet.
Son?
Yes, father? Come on, see you there?
Yeah.
How exactly does that work? We're usually closer to the planets near our orbit. Well, there must be a planet that's closer to every other planet on average, right? Wouldn't that be me? You? What gives? Well, I'm closer to the sun. Well, think about it. Even if you were close to, let's say, the Earth, most of the time the distance between you two is very large. Same thing happens with everyone else. And how does that make you earn it? Well, the distance from every planet to the sun doesn't change much. And since my orbit is a lot closer to the sun than most of you, I'm never really too far away from any of you.
That's true. Nice one, Mercury.
The planet. In that case, the winner of the sun trophy is... Here is my...
Thanks, guys. I don't know what to say right now. I'm so... Oh, boy!